Hello, CB Addict here, back from my neighbor who was very friendly inviting me, and now the kids go to bed. Father's upstairs in the office, which is me. and I thought I'd give it like 10 minutes more of CB Addict gameplay, Contract Wars with the RFB carbine. One of the guys on YouTube commented that this is quite weak compared to the IAR Colt, my goodness, it's difficult to pronounce for me. So I just wanted to compare that actually, which is here. Colt IAR has a damage of 30, this has a damage of 62. So I wouldn't say it's weaker by the numbers, it's actually, this is stronger. But of course, this is a machine gun, so it can shoot much faster. Fire rate is 80. I have a fire rate of 35, so it's more than twice as fast shooting. So the damage, I would say, is maybe coming to the same amount in the end. By the way, I just see that the recoil is really low with my weapon now. I got this green bar over there. Maybe due to that one? I don't know. Oh yeah, due to that, this one we got a much lower recoil. Cool. So well, I have some problems with my throat at the moment, some infection, like my kids, I don't know, some things I might cough a bit. So I want to apologize beforehand. And yeah, what do we play late night? Deathmatch is too much stress for my age and for this late night time. So I go for a relaxed level. I would love to go for the side level actually. Do we have another side? Nope. So let's take this one. It's your US page. Mouse on 600 DPI. The guys who are watching this video, it's Bandicam recording here. See the playlist of my other, but see my other playlist. Now you can see all the different screen recorders that I tested. So let's have some fun. I said, let's make it a bit relaxed. Wow, there's one guy who has a silencer. We're always looking to this guy like, oh, what's happening here? I think it's a sniper, the silencer. Maybe. Thanks. Why are you not continuing shooting at this guy? Oh my goodness. So we cannot rely on other players. Sorry to complain, I'm German, Germans always complain. Actually no, actually it's the first time I'm really complaining. The AKMS. I'm like standing here and I knew there's still this sniper guy somewhere. Huh? Weird. Wait. This guy is shooting me without without I can see him. I cannot see him. I think this is a hacker. I was protected in this tunnel. How can he shoot me with the RPK? I mean, it's the RPK, it's not a sniper. And the RPK has no silencer. I think this guy is cheating. Or is this guy? Well, he was shooting through there to my back. Wow. Okay, no cheating. I take it away. Or is it cheating? Come on. 40-2 is quite too impossible. Quite impossible. No, he was cheating, I guess. This is impossible. Look the others. And he's not, it's not like your best player ever. No, 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 no. This guy is a cheater, 100%. Do you see the statistic? Look at the others. Look at the others. See the others. And that's also why everybody has so few points, I think. They left the game because of this Thor Steiner guy. Is he still in the game? Then I also leave because it makes no fun. Yeah, he's still inside here. No, no, no. Nope. That takes the fun away. If you get shot like a couple of times and you never see this guy and blah, blah, blah. So, no. It's a definite no. So we have other side maps. Oh my goodness. Should I dare to go on 30 to 70? Nope. I can go to 30 to 59. Let's have a look. Okay, baby. And now I'm the less experienced player. Let's see how the other weapons are. Oh, we have a BMP. Just checking the left, right, top. And as you see, I'm on... I was, like, the silent mode. Sneaking? I think English is sneaking. Oops. He got two. Haha. That was heavy shot. I mean, he got me with one single shot. So I think, I don't know this weapon that he's using at the moment. Cannot see him. Nice! So I would say the RFB is quite strong on long shots and damaging and everything. Actually, that was improved, nope. I think I saw something. True. I mean, that was really far. Against the sniper. But I dared to fight him. Right, shoots are coming from the shots are coming from the right. We don't see him yet. So it's quite relaxed gaming here at the moment. The grenade was just to make sure I really get him. Or at least if he gets me. This will be my revenge headshots left. No, stop. Nope. Is it a guy or not? No, I cannot get up here. Okay, where are they? Sniper guy in front of me. Windows are empty, but four players still in the game. Don't tell me that everybody's sniping here. Okay. So not going for the VIP guy? Don't see him, and I'm very open now. Okay. Well, only three players left. Magnus, now we have to hunt him, them. Two on the left. Well, it's kind of boring. But I hear footsteps. So three players, four players. Well, got one. Oh, there's another one knocked out. Behind there. Got him. So I think the RFB is just an awesome weapon. You only need to know how to handle that one. Aye. Big Pippy. Okay, he's throwing this Sonya. Yeah. Second VIP kill in the end, and we are low less players, and we won. I got two VIP kills, but I did not get the best player. So two VIP kills, I got this thing here. Okay, 14 kills, I got 7 kills. Good rate, 1 to 1.75. Like the best on the other team, 1.75. Cool. As I said, you really need to know how to handle this weapon. It's not easy. Oh, that had been a headshot. The cool thing, if you click the right mouse click, you see can look a bit more to the left. That's what I really like. Kill one. Oh, we didn't kill Ahmed. Ah, surprise. Where are the shooters? Oh, that was a bad headshot. I mean, it was a very good headshot, but... Ah, sniper guy. And even silence. Bad, bad boy. Keep cool. Should really get the sniper guy. I think we just go around. Because as long as the sniper is there. Look at the radar. I think this one blue thing is knocked out. Nope, one of us. Yes! Third VIP kill! That's a nice evening, I would say. I think the sniper should be on top somewhere there. Ah, that was somebody else. But it's nice to compete a bit with the other players. Yes. Sorry. Wait. Let me stay with him. There are two guys. There's one coming. Should be still alive. No, I couldn't do the three at once. Could not. Let's protect the VIP! And it's not only me. Let's do it. Wow, 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 wow. This M4A1 is really good. Long distance shots, precise, especially precise. So are they still alive? Or, I mean. No, no, this is one of my guys. Aha. Uh-huh. Double. That happens if you focus only on the VIP. So if you focus only on the VIP, it happens to you because you don't pay attention to the others anymore. I do the same, actually. I do the same mistake often, but I'm mostly lucky that they don't get me. I mean, you already have this in the sound. The sound of this weapon is really strong. Who's shooting at me? Ah, 3 VIP kills. So he's trying this tactic like I'm hiding a while. I tried it. At least I tried it. So is he dead now? Yes, yes he is. So let's bring them a bit to this area where 3 of my teammates are currently. And let's see that there's nobody coming from the front. One of my guys, nice. All right. Top right is clean. Behind me is one guy. How far is he away? Should help him now because he's alone. Bad boy. Sniper or something. Oh, I get more bonus now. Why don't I take the heads? Man, that was time. That was time enough. Whew. Yeah, the those questions always come afterwards. I got him, he got me. Nice. Okay, let's get the VIP. He's running in the wrong direction, by the way. Ah, I saw him. Just very, very quickly. I mean, short. Okay. Okay. Better protection. Wow, almost 20 shots. I think the grenade got him. I mean, half of his power, maybe. Oh, on the right, there's another one. See that? Oh, reloading. Oh, P90 PRC. What is that? Is bombing. Now they want to. Aye, that's disgusting. Okay, to a different place. Let's fight for them. Okay, it was 3. I thought it was only 2. Nice grappling spear. Have you seen that in the action yet? Yes, 1-1. Wow, he was more protected. What is that? A bottle of beer? An old bottle of beer? Uh-oh. Okay, he's standing there, so that should be enough. No. Wow, the last shot. Am I alone again? Come upstairs. RFB holidays. He's throwing grenade. I bet so. Not that bad. 1.47. Oh, 7, okay. But actually, I'm one of the best shooters here, you see? So I got 25 kills, most of all kills, with my weak level. Okay, only one guy beat me, 28, with another team. But in my team, I'm the best. So the RFB, I would say, is an awesome weapon. I repeat myself. And just want to, yeah, justify why I bought it. And here, gather up your team. I will do so as soon as I get 250,000 credit points. I will create a clan. I already have a name. But yeah, just need 150,000 more. So, cool, I got even one skill point. So that means I probably got an achievement here. Which one? 5 for 24 hours was already... maybe that one? Maybe got a weapon test? No. Anyway, so I got a skill point as well. No way! I reached a new level. My goodness, am I blind? Yes. So, as you see, progress is going on. The career is going uphill? Upwards? How to say that? Yeah. yeah, not that bad. And let's see what I can achieve the next rounds. Have a nice day. Enjoy life. See you.